Welcome back, y'all. The Toadies performed three songs in their broken down setup that makes up the core of their album, Heretics. Here's their take on Rattler's revival from that session.
Every time we go in the studio to do a record, it's always a blast. We're always creating and doing our thing. And occasionally, every single record, there's one or two points or songs when I'm like, that's what we're here for. That's the reason all this other stuff is great and I'm having a blast, but that is the reason we're here and the reason I'm here. It just makes me happy to just hear that piece of music. And that's Rattler's revival for me on this record. The original version of it is like just a lockstep rocker, you know, a butt shaker. And so again, we took it in a different direction and made it something prettier, yet more sinister and weird. And it's a pleasure hearing that song for me personally.
Like a rattler, good people, we're almost there.